How do you get green card really fast? Like when you are a resident in this USMLE process, the way to get the green card like really fast is to first get the H-1B visa. And the way to get the H-1B visa for your residency is to give USMLE step 3 before the end of the year when you're applying for the match. If you give the USMLE step 3 before the end of the year, you are now eligible to get a H-1B visa. And once you get an H-1B visa, you can apply for green card via EB1, EB2 visa category, which means extraordinary category. And the way you do this is in residency, you need to publish a lot of papers, you need to do a lot of research. And if you can like do that, you can show the US government that you are actually like it's good to keep you there, and you can actually contribute a lot to the US as a society. So in the national interest, you can make that case that in the national interest, you should be given a green card. And that is what the EB1, EB2 visa category refers to. And a lot of my seniors have done that. And the time that it takes to get the green card is just like 2 years. If you are applying through EB2, if you're applying through EB1, it's just 6 months. So that's insane, right? Definitely consider giving USMLE step 3 before the end of the year, which will allow you to like prevent you from going into a big hassle of what is called J1. If you don't give it, you're gonna get a J1 visa if you match. And the J1 visa, you have to first of all, like you cannot apply for green card like under the J1 visa. You have to first finish your residency, and then you have to like do the whole J1 waiver for 3 years, which is like even then you can't apply for a green card. Even if you get married, you can't apply for a green card, even like when you are doing your residency and when you're doing your waiver. So it's a big problem if you get a J1, and like it would be a long process for you to get the green card, because the whole process can only be started once you are done with your J1 waiver, and this is insanely hard. So think about USMLE step 3 before the end of the year. Think about giving it. Thank you so much for watching.